Hi, this is Maxim from Multiphysics Simulation Group. You may remember I earlier ran an initial thermal analysis of the board when it was not yet completely routed. I can now simulate the fully routed board. This time, thermal conductivity across the board can be calculated more accurately. By default, the bare board, the board without electronic components, is imported as a part of the ECAD-MCAD collaboration. This geometry can be used as is or optimized in the flow UFD EDA bridge. I have few options to select from. Different model can be set up for the same geometry. In the end, I can select the model of the board which fits better the required engineering task. The active model can be set up in the project settings. Let's run simulation now. In the meantime, I work on improving the cooling inside the chassis where our system controller board is placed. I selected a different fan unit for the chassis with a higher volume flow rate. Basically, I need a better convection inside the chassis. FlowFD helped me to make such a decision. I can see the calculated air velocity also to compare to the original setup. I can check the calculated temperature for DDR4 chips and FPGA for different options. With the original heatsink, which I start the work from, with the improved heatsink, and with improved heatsink and fan unit. This looks good, a big improvement compared to the initial design. The junction temperature does not exceed the limits. I can now approve the design for the board and system level. It's compliant with the thermal requirements. Simulation results, plots, graphs, spreadsheets can be shared with my colleagues to continue with the review and release process.